In Cedar Rapids, a man is recovering after a trench he was working in collapsed. The fire department posted these pictures of the rescue on Facebook today. A spokesperson says the man was trapped from the waist down in that 10-foot trench. He was conscious. He was able to communicate the entire time. Cedar Rapids firefighters say this is the first time that they have done this kind of underground rescue since they started training for it in 1996. Workers remove soil from the trench to prevent another collapse.